But the more affordable school, I can't get the biology courses I need to be pre-med. Mm-hmm. And it's going to take me 5 years. Like, that's what, there's just more and more data now to be able to look at everything.
Yeah.
And look at retention rates. Why are only 6 out of 10 people coming back between year one and year two? That's a great question for the college.
Yeah, and students shouldn't be afraid asking those questions.
No, not at all.
Right? They should be, and they're welcome. You know,
absolutely.
Colleges will receive them. I've seen it before, and they encourage that, right? As well, to another website, you know, because you want to make sure what you shop, what you get is a College Navigate, which is also another government website for campus safety, right? That's a big question
absolutely.
That's happening as well. Any last words or wisdom, Dino, for this audience?
I think the theme that you have brought, you know, it's all about communication.
Yeah.
And it's communicating when counselors and teachers and mentors and guardians and parents say it's time to do X, Y, and Z, the students can't, you know, procrastinating is not the best answer here.
Yeah.
But it's communicating. It's asking the questions. You're making an investment for 4 years, hopefully 4 years, and hopefully not too many more.
Yeah, that's right.
On the undergrad side. And you're making this, you're making an investment. And so, you know, the same way as if a student is buying a computer, they're going to ask, well, they're going to really ask many questions about what they're going to get with the computer. What's
right.
the power of the computer? You know, and you're going to ask all these questions. Or a car, you're going to.
Oh, my God. Yeah.
And we ask the schools. That's what we're here for. We're mm-hmm. here to talk to students, to parents, to guardians, to, you know, mentors, teachers, counselors. Like, this is what we do.
Yeah.
And we want people to be excited, have a great experience. Again, no surprises. That's the goal.
Yeah.
So communicate.
Well, Dino, I feel so honored. I think you are a gift, not only to me, but also to our listeners. You have such a passionate heart for this. Sincerely, I believe that. So thank you on behalf of all of us.
Well, thank you for having me.
Thank you.
Thank you for listening to SI Counseling Podcast. Here we help students find information to help them improve their opportunities throughout high school and beyond. SI works to help students grow into individuals committed to faith, justice, leadership, service, academic excellence, and compassion, so they can be with and for others. You can follow us on social media at SI Counseling on Twitter, and go to our website at siprep.org, and under academic departments, click on the link to counseling. Thank you again. Until next time.